It's me again, Lily, and today I'm going to be doing a little review on this Kauaii box. It's like a little Japanese thing that I'm making for my sister for her birthday. So, this is the box. It's a white box with a little bow and some lacy patterns. And then I'm going to put some white tissue paper in the bottom, just to kind of use as a little liner. And then we're going to do the actual things. So, first of all, I've got these little sweets stickers. And we've got little donuts, cupcakes, and ice creams. And these I got at the dollar store. And then also I've got this little subscription thing that I made for the everything that's in there. And then we've got this little play pack that is Shimmer and Shine, some stickers, notebook, and some crayons. And then we got the little candy, which I made myself, and they're stuffed dates. And they're I cut up some dates, removed the pits, put a piece of sliced dried mango, and then I put a honey glazed with cinnamon hazelnut, sorry. And then I put some shredded coconut, and I closed it up, and I let them get cold in the fridge, and then I put them in this little cute packaging I made. And then I've also got these cute little socks here. And I'm just gonna put them there. And I also got some cute little polka dot barrettes in cute pastel colors. And then we've got this adorable little donut coin purse. And we've also got this little plushie I made. It's a reversible plushie, and I've got this little tag I made. And so we've got the one side of the reversible plushie, a cute kitten, and the other side, a cute little unicorn. It's a kitty corn. Or a unikit. So cute! Then we've got the pen, fluffy little unicorn pen. Good. And what else do we have in here? One more thing. We've got this little squishy I made, which is a little chocolate glazed donut. And I'm just going to place them all in here. I'm going to take this tissue paper and fold it over. And then I'm going to take my second piece of tissue paper and I'm going to tuck it in around the edges. And then I'm just going to close it up like this, and it's ready to open. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all again for another Little Cuties video. Bye!